seasoning. I'm gonna put a little Himalayan salt on top. Oh, here it is. A little Himalayan salt on top. So I'll put that here. So I'm gonna seed black sesame seeds. Can you see? Mm-hmm. And chia seeds. And quinoa. So first I'm going to do the quinoa. Back to my mom's because I'm going to use this. Actually, I'm going to put the salt. And now this one. Extra careful with this because this is the last bag I have for them. There he is. Yeah. There he is. And that's a little piece of. Sometimes we put these natural fibers in here. Yeah, you can pick it out when it.
These are going to sprout, right? Mm-hmm. You're going to sprout and stuff, right?
No, you're just soaking them. Sprouting, okay. You need the terracotta.
Yeah, because I was thinking, aren't these a little too hot?
No, you sprout, you put them in like a flat.
Yeah, I know, thing. Yeah. I've seen people do it before, so I was like.
Mm-hmm. You just soak it, you need a good 6 hours. And yeah.
So now I'm going to take this water and pour it. There's fresh water.
In here. And then I'm gonna get I'm going to let this sit for about 6 hours, maybe 8. I'll come back and check on them. But this is how they are. And these two, fresh cool water, and this one is cool water mixed with a little bit of quinoa with scrambled egg. Most of this is egg whites, but a few, okay, eggs, garlic, buttered toast, and cucumbers.